first world out there, and some people in it believe what Manning prints in that newspaper.
Gee, Liz, I thought you were leader of this town, not Todd Manning.
Don't lecture me, Nora. My job is to get elected to a full term as mayor, and it's going to be increasingly difficult if Manning continues to take pot shots at my police department.
I can take the heat.
Yes, well, I can't, you see. I have warned you before that I would have to ask for your resignation if you didn't clear up the corruption in the LPD. And what did you do? You went skipping off to Hawaii on a honeymoon.
Before I left, I started a full-scale in-house investigation. And I've stayed on top of it since. These things take time. And what Todd Manning is printing and it's public crusades here, this doesn't make it any easier. Whoever's stealing those guns has sense enough to keep his head down.
Yes, well, I'm not really terribly interested in all your excuses. I suggest that you either solve the problem or turn in your badge, Mr. Commissioner. As a student and a lawyer. Now I'm a drug
dealer. Oh, who cares what Todd Manning prints in that fish wrapper? Besides, he'll have to eat his words once you crack this case.
What makes you so sure we're close to cracking the case?
Oh, for goodness sake, Beau. I know you can't tell Liz McNamara the details, but you certainly can tell me. I'm sure Internal Affairs knows already who stole those guns from the impoundment facility and sold them off to those gangs in Angel Square.
We had some leads, but as of right now, the trail is ice cold.
What do you mean?
I mean that whoever did take those guns is smart enough to keep a very low profile, cop or civilian. We are no closer to solving this crime than we were 4 weeks ago.
Okay. All right, so you're up against a smart guy. Let me tell you something. Sooner or later, even smart guys make mistakes.
Yeah, well, I can't wait for him to slip up. Whoever he is, I've got to find him right now.
I don't reveal my sources. Let's just say I had a good friend who made certain weapons available to me.
And you made them available.
How about a nice Hawaiian nut? All right, here's what you do.
Okay.
You're gonna listen to your lawyer, right?
Okay.
That's me. Mm-hmm. You need good cop work and good publicity in order to get this job done. Now, you are a great cop. But you can't possibly uncover corruption in your police department with the mayor breathing down your neck like the way she is, undermining you.
Yeah, but every time I see Liz McNamara, I just...
No. You gotta play it cool. All right? She's insecure, like every politician. And as long as she knows that you're making her look good, then she'll back off.
You're hired, honey.
Oh, for what?
You are the great communicator. You keep Liz off my back, then I'll handle the investigation. Deal?
No deal. Communication right now, I'm not exactly batting 1,000.
What, are you kidding me? You're the best. What is it?
Rachel.
Rachel's your daughter. Oh, God, you guys have another argument.
You know, I don't mean to be judgmental, but apparently that's exactly what it seemed I was when I found out that she had to retake her course this summer.
I thought she was clerking for you this
summer.
Well,
she is. Except the fact that she flunked contracts and she needs that to finish her first year of law school.
And let me guess, Rachel kept that a little secret, right?
Yeah, she's turning into a bad habit of hers. I don't know. I told her that it wasn't that she had to retake the course that upset me. It was the fact that she hid it, like she was ashamed of it or something. And that's where the fight started.
Well, it sounds to me like you said the right thing. So why did that start a fight?
That's just it. I haven't a clue. Not a clue. It seems the harder I try, the worse it gets. I don't know what the problem is, whether the problem's with me or with her. When you put us both in the same room, all I know is I have a very, very unhappy daughter.
Zooted? I don't even know what that means.
Oh, yeah, nice try. Look, Rachel, I know all the signs. Your motor's in the red.
I'm not questioning your dedication. I want answers. I don't want them sometime. I don't want them soon. I want them now.
Any new breakthroughs?
No, forget that. Forget that. Okay, you were telling me about you and Rachel.
There's nothing I can do for Rachel because she won't let me. So what's the story with internal affairs?
There's no story. There's no leads. There's no clues. There's no name to go with the missing weapons. Whoever took them out of the impound's too smart to get caught by another cop.
Well, you know what they're saying.
No, honey. What do they say?
It takes a thief.
What did I ever do before I met you?
Ate healthy food?
You know what? You were absolutely right. I've been going at this whole thing totally wrong. Naturally, a bad cop is going to be extra careful around good cops. But he just might slip up if he thinks he's got a potential customer. Right?
You mean someone who's actually working for the Landview Police Department? Well, that's a great idea, Paul, but you're going to have to find a civilian who's willing to risk his life in order to catch the bad guys.
Honey, these guns are killing kids in Angel Square. There's got to be somebody out there who's willing to put it on the line to stop the violence. See, the question is, who?
My mom doesn't want to talk to you. She doesn't have to.